What the hell?
Ma'am, I'm really sorry, ma'am. There was a brick on the road. I couldn't control, ma'am. I'm really sorry.
Are you stupid? If you don't know how to drive, then why the hell are you driving?
Ma'am, I couldn't control, ma'am. It's a dent, ma'am. We can get it fixed.
Listen, I don't have time for your nonsense. You have to change the entire door.
But ma'am, I can get it fixed, ma'am. You can come with me. Ma'am, it's a small dent.
No. I don't know anything. You change the entire door.
Ma'am, I could have easily run away, ma'am. I'm still here. You can call the police if you want.
You're trying to be over smart, huh? Wait. I'll tell you what is being over smart. You're gonna regret this, huh?
But ma'am...
No. I'll ruin your life. Wait.
But ma'am, we can... Ma'am, we can get it fixed, ma'am. Ma'am... Ma'am, it's a dent, ma'am, please.
I have been molested by this boy near my office. First he banged my car, and when I went out he tried to touch me here and there. I was alone so I couldn't do much, but I've taken this picture so that he could never do this to any other woman. Please share and spread his face. Please.
Hello?
Where the hell are you? I'm calling you since morning.
I was in the gym. Why? What happened?
Your picture is all over the internet. Some girl has written some post on social media and she's saying that you have molested her in the parking lot.
Molested? Bro, it was a minor accident and she was asking me to change a whole door.
Are you sure you're not lying?
Of course not. And first of all, tell me one thing. If I had to do anything of that sort, why would I do it in the daylight? And that too in a busy road.
Yeah, okay. But this thing is taking a really bad shape. I'll send it to you. It has gone viral.
Yeah, okay.
He hit my car and I got down to see the damage, and he started touching me inappropriately and he tried to molest me. I was scared, so I ran away from there.
Yeah, hi bro. Is there a party tonight?
Yeah, there's a party, but I can't invite you, bro. You know, some girls are scared of you.
But bro, I haven't done anything.
I know, but I'm really sorry, bro. Really sorry.
Sorry, Karun. Management has decided to let you go.
But ma'am, there is no case against me. It was posted by someone else's personal social media account.
We know all that, but girls are not really comfortable with you being around. It's about our reputation.
Ma'am, this is not fair. All of you have just made me a criminal now.
Sorry for what you're going through. So I hope you understand.
Hi,
This is my final reply to all of those who are trolling me without knowing the facts. I know women go through a lot of exploitation, but that doesn't mean it is done by a male person. In general, it's a bad person, that's all. I'd request you all to stop judging men so quickly. Well, my life was spoiled, and it was done by a bad person. So I've decided that I'll take my life today. That's all.
If there is a conflict between a male and a female, then it's instinctive that we all will presume that male has to be wrong. There are thousands of fake lynching cases. There are thousands of fake rape cases. There are thousands of fake dowry cases. There are thousands of fake alimony cases against men. But still, we have this presumption that if there is a conflict between male and female, it has to be the male who's wrong. We have to stop this automatic presumption against men. It has got nothing to do with the gender. There are bad people in both the genders. It's all about the intentions. That's it for this story. See you next Friday. Khuda Hafiz and stay positive.